Good morning. This is Huscarl104 playing 7 days to die. Day 32, doing a single. And we're out here in the woods biome. And we're going to do a couple fetches. And at least take it up to two. Let's see here. Our score is 114 game stage. Now we need to get higher than that, so we'll see if we can't do it by doing some quests real quick. So the only thing I did through the night is I fell down through some of these holes, so I put some posts in here to keep me from falling down, and it's working. We got rid of most of the stairway, and we shot some bad guys. And other than that, that's about it. So we're gonna go grab the bike. Oh, here we go. Got some interlopers. Hello. Oh, one of the interlopers is a cop. There we go. Okay, got the bike in here. And I thought about this oh heck, we can't go there yet. Okay, fine. You know what? Since we can't go to the crater yet, let's see if we can't head out of town. Let me see what we got on the bike. That's more than what I want, but let's go ahead and there we go. Get rid of some stuff. Let's head out of town and go, let's see here, map. Let's go west. Let's go out this area here and see if we can line up with this road coming out of here, maybe coming down through this biome here, all right? So let's give that a try. So that's what we'll do. Whoa, we gotta put some gasoline in. So let's grab the gasoline. Let's change this also and get time. We don't need another one of those. Okay. And let's change this to boxes. There we go. All right, we're head on out of here. There's a lot of places we haven't hit in this town at all. And as I was saying, I did not put up any Bruce boxes. So we kind of are a little bit shy of where we've been. That's not okay, actually. Let's head out of town. Now let's see, I thought there was going to be a town. Well, let's just head out. Thought to be a road out here. Let's kind of head southwest. Oh, what's that over there? Okay, it's just one of these. Sometimes these will lead in from what we want. So we'll head down it. Maybe it'll lead us into a big road, which would be nice. Then we'll head north, hopefully following a big road. Cabin over here. I like that cabin. I spent the night, many a night there. In fact, I've done a couple horde bases there too. I don't want to go south very far. Go, Mr. Rabbit. Well, this is going to be a town, just a building. Let's take a the map, see if there's anything out here. Alright. Well, I don't like the look of this. That at all. That's quite the Royal Canyon there. Now, a while back, Royal Canyon like that would lead you into a couple of couple of nice caves, but I don't think they have that anymore. So let's head north as much as we can. Let's check our map. I'm gonna stay fairly close to this. It's just a tree. This isn't working the way I want because we're going to go a little better road. Well, let's follow it and see where it goes. Way too far out west to make it the trip that we want to make it. And that is to go up into the destroyed biome. I normally would. That's okay. Because our goal was to get to the destroyed biome. North is fine. This road's not taking us anywhere. Oh, there's a road. Let's go west just a little bit. See if there's a town out there. Nope, too far. Let's take this apart. I guess we got a lot of shit. I am a little hungry though, honestly. Got me a pie. This is what we wanted. But I wanted to find a fast place to get to the destroyed biome. This is not very fast. Not faster than the other way, anyway. Maybe we can find something along this way. Get some more information. That's what we're looking for. So, all right. Okay, so. In, and you know, last time I was here, I thought it's dark all the time. It's dark. It must be dark all the time. So let's put on the light. We're going to the church. Let's go to the church. You want to make sure all your weapons are loaded first. Can't believe I got that. Upstairs, I don't want downstairs. Ooh, let's read these books. Tuna fish. There's where I can go up. What I'm looking for is a place that actually, what I'm looking for is a place to, if I die, sleeping bag. I do not want to walk clear out here. Like I need to take out some of this wood. Shoot through them. Okay. What better place to be than a church? Okay, let's go make some more. Oh, we don't need that, maybe. There we go. Oh, about did a nosedive there. There we go. Let's go down. Whoop. I want my... I want Robbie. Come on, Robbie. Let's you load it back up. Let's go check out the place down here. Check this place out. We could make this a little place to get out. Oh, forgot to make my... I need some grass. Okay, we can do that. Bear out there. Okay. So let's make a... How much do I need for a bedroll? Oh! What was I doing? Okay. Reload it. Did not plan this very well, did I? Got a ladder in here somewhere. Nope, I don't. Dang it. That's good. Whoa. Let's change this into a step, shall we? Just steps. There we go. Now let's put our bedroll down. Make a door there. Holy moly. Turret ammo. It's not much. It'll work. this. Back and get our boy here. I got no room. These books back. There we go. All right, this is a little bit bigger place than I remember, or than I remember, than I thought. Reload this. That's going up to there. Let's put those in. Well, let's go in. Gosh. Okay, where is this? What's above me? No repair kits. Gosh darn it. Okay, I brought this. I brought some glue. Did I put the glue away? I did. Alright. Robert, let's come back. Oh, I know. Oh, no. I can't do that. I was going to come back. And... see where I put glue. Nope. Must be in my bike. Oh, I thought I saw that stuff. Holy cow. Thank you. There's the glue. Okay. Let's make some repair kits. Duct tape and forged iron. Oh, man. This is going to be a quick trip, guys, because we're going to have to head back, I think. Dadgummit. That's 12. Let's grab all our books. We're going to come back. Let's go throw this in a bike. Up here for? I don't have anything up here. Where'd I put that stuff somewhere? There. Maybe I didn't. Okay. Let's head on out. Okay, so how are we going to do this? Let's go north. And see if we can find a road that way. Let's follow, let's go up this way. Road heading east. So while we're out here, let's look for a place to stay in the future. It's a good sized little city here. Big city. Nice big city. That's a trader? Okay, let's make sure it's a good trader. Because I have been in serious problems with different traders.
This better be good.
Of course, I didn't bring my stuff, did I? Let's sell this. Let's see what he's got. Helmet light, nope. Anvil, nope. Compound bow, possibility. Art of mining, number two, yep. Buy that one. Barbara, oh, that one's open. Grandpa's learning. Let's see what else we got. Magazine extender. Let's get one of those. Okay. I think we're pretty good shape. Let's go outside and
those damn things
stuff.
Are selling like hotcakes.
Oh, we can buy some repair kits from him too. That would be good. See if you have any jobs for me, shall we? Let's do a fetch that's close to here. Just in case. Alright, let's see your inventory. Jobs, fetch, buried supplies. Three zombies. Let's do a fetch. Southwest. Sure.
Can we do something for Pearl? I'm waiting.
Go over here and see what you got in a second here. Can I get that? Okay. Fine. All right, let's sell our books. Whoa. We'll get some good prices from this guy. Come on. We'd be in a hurry. There we go. Sell our hooded sweatshirt too. We're going to sell our gold nuggets. There we go. Do you have any repair kits? Repair kits, nope.
Well, that's all you're gonna buy. I'll let you show yourself out.
Okay, I'm out of here. Did I sell one of the books? No, I didn't. Okay. Oh, food. You got any food, bud? Food. Red tea, nope. Shushkin parts.
Oh, was there something else?
Nope, I think that's it. There we go. Lamb rations. Some food. Either that or I gotta get on a run. A good book. Nope. A good book. Nope. Good book. I have to quit saying good book. Bad book. Oh. Well, that explains that then, doesn't it? like that. Paper, bones, scrape the can. Cornmeal. Probably have a couple of those already. There we go. Let's do this. Let's see what we get here. Steel. Wow. Sand. I got enough potatoes for a while at the house. Let's go sell some things and get out of here.
Could you be any louder? You trying to wake the dead?
I think they're awake.
Well, it's about time you bought something.
Yeah, that looks pretty dang god good. I didn't leave that door open, did I? Nope. Get out of here. There does not look like there's going to be a way going east. Fiddle? I don't want to go too far north. Man, I don't want to go north hard at all. I was tempted to hit that mirror. Church and spend the night. Go through that one place. There should be some food down in that area down there. In that bunker. But if we don't head east soon, it's going to be tough. Northeast is not going to get it. Up there, bear. Spend the night in the church. Hopefully there's some food down there. If not, you may be having to take a midnight train back home. Got that steel pickaxe, so that should get us through the built through the door. I hope so. Down this road, and we should run into our place. Hit, yep. Circle it once because I think we come out right up in here. Do is get inside and we're good to go. You guys didn't eat anything while you're down here? Alright, let's see what we can do with this door here. Well, sounded like a lot of people back there. Let's see what we got in there. What the heck's that? An auger. Ooh, so that's what they look like now. Cool. All right, we need some food. Come on, Shamway. That's it. All right, drink that or eat that. Eat another one. That'll bring us up a little bit. Another pick. Oh, let's put some stuff in here. There we go. unlock this bad boy and see what we got. We may end up spending the night down. That didn't sound good. What in the world was that? Wall. Yes, it is. Now we will. That's right, I can only do one at a time. Oh, that one's locked. Dang it. I can hear a bunch of them out there. They're not running yet. Let's go through the... We may have to run home. Do not have enough food to make it through the night. Food is terrible. Yeah, I definitely don't have my food. Ah. is in time. We got. Whoop. Decision time. Wait, what the heck? Oh, we gotta repair it. On the bike, let's go. Ran around to get to this other side. Whoop. Dadgummit. Okay. Back out here, let's see if we can't find lumber yard, gun shop, hotel. Good, let's go in there. This is getting dicey. Yeah. that's got a little bit of food there. Find another place, got food. Bullets, books. I'm looking for food. That's all I'm looking for. Oh, here we go. To stay, but oh shoot, well let's read that. Medical supplies, darn it, circumcised. So let's make a two more. Okay, let's go upstairs. Let's make our bedroll. Out here. Better than back in the office. Just food. That's all we're looking for. Not enough food. Medical. Bullets. Well, let's open up that. No. Well, at least. When I die, I'll come back full of food. Crap. Bag in here. Guess I can struggle from these things. This will be my way up. Spend the night up here. Now that is repaired. I'll have that. I do have a auger. Left. Dadgummit. Nothing. I looked. Let's read that. Do this and see what this does. You know, I have a bunch of those. Can I make it? I'll never make it. Okay, let's see if we can't find some food. Let's give it a try. We are going to give it a try. Go. I'm going to stop it right about here and see if we make it. I'll keep it running just in case. We're going to stop it here because all we're going to do is run and heal and run and heal. All right. So I'll be back here in just a little bit. Okay? So take care. And sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite. And I'll see you. How far down are we going on? Oh man, we got a long way to go.